How you doing?
Oh, pretty good, thank you. How about yourself?
Well, I'm not doing too good. My cousin and I, Aquafina and I, are starting up a psychic network. And we printed up some flyers and they put the wrong number. And instead of it being 3-4s at the end, it was supposed to be 4-4-2, and they ended up putting y'all's number.
Oh, well, someone else's anyways, huh?
Yeah, so you might be getting...
Oh, okay, 9-4-4-2.
Right. So if anybody calls looking for a psychic reading, you can tell them it's 4-4-2. And if you could tell them that I'm all efflorescent, that would help too. Because just right over the phone, I can tell that you just recently lost a pet, a dog or a cat or somebody you know.
Well, I have somebody I know who did.
See? Right there.
Yeah, put her dog down. Yep.
Right. And what I wanted to know is, can I trade a psychic reading for some grand slams or bullion slams or anything like that? Okay, well, thanks for passing on the information.
Yeah, now, but I'll let anybody know that you called.
Because I ain't going to miss getting mines.
All right, cool. Well, did you want to go ahead and put that order in then, or did you...
I'll come on down there.
Okay, excellent.
All right, bye.